from teaching guitar at a school. He's teaching guitar to the next generation of guitar players. Which means he's ready to teach us some shit. Go ahead, Alex.
This is the G chord. Right there.
Oh, I like that one.
Yeah.
It's like the Def Leppard chord.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is a lot of Def Leppard songs. I can't think about it.
I think they made that chord up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so the first song I want you to play is a song called Rumble by Link Ray.
Oh!
It's a basic chord, isn't it?
Okay.
But it's got a real tricky one at the end. It's called the B set.
Woo!
Oh, you know that. But you know what? You need the F sharp there on the top there. You need to show
me. He lost. Yeah, right. This is boring as shit.
Okay. So,
as it turns out.
So, this is the B7 chord.
Just press it up.
What song should I play?
The Rumble by Rick Ray.
Oh.
That's beautiful, man.
Do we all want to jump on that?
Like my credit card number and my passport.